Hi, Tim here with WorldStar, and in this week's I Always Wanted to Know, we're going to look at the differences between a search and going directly to a website. Recently, we've had a lot of people ask us, what happens when I go to a web browser, I type in a website's address, and it doesn't show me what I'm expecting to see? It's not pulling up the website, it's searching Google or searching Bing or another search engine for the word I put in. Right now on the screen, you'll see we have Google Chrome open, and there's only one top bar here. Now, we're going to use WorldStar as an example for everything, but this is true for pretty much any website that you go to. Our website address for WorldStar is worldstar.com. But if we go into this top bar here, and instead of writing worldstar.com, we just write WorldStar by itself and press Enter. What's going to happen is instead of going to worldstar.com, it's actually just going to go to a search for the word WorldStart. And that's going to be true also if we leave a space or if we don't spell it correctly. It's going to try to search for WorldStart. And you can see it searched the web and it's found our store with the top hit obviously on there. But instead, if we go back to this universal bar up here and we go to worldstart.com and press enter, you're going to see it brings it directly to the website. Now, this is also true in Internet Explorer, which has the same universal bar up here. If we go ahead and just type WorldStart without anything else, it's going to search Bing for WorldStart, and we're again the top search result there. But if we go up to that top bar and type worldstart.com instead, you're going to see that it's actually going to bring us directly to the WorldStart's website. Now, in Firefox, it's a little different. Firefox has two different bars. On the left-hand side, this is the address bar. This is where you would type in the website address. But if we type in just WorldStart, again, no .com there, it's going to perform a Google search for the word WorldStart. Now, on the left-hand side, if we type just like the other browsers, worldstart.com, it'll bring up our website. On the right-hand side, though, is the search box. This is different because if we go ahead into the search box and we type worldstart.com in there, you're going to see that it's still going to do a search because anything typed inside of that search box is going to automatically search for whatever we type. It's never going to go directly to the website. So, if we want to go directly to a website in Firefox or in another browser that has both of these boxes in it, we want to make sure we're typing in the address box. And again, this is true if we go ahead and do whitehouse.gov, for example. That's going to go ahead and bring up the United States government's White House official website. But if we just go ahead and type White House in there instead, when we don't add the .gov to the end, it's just going to search on our search engine for White House. There's the basic differences there. It's true for pretty much any computer. If you have any questions, I definitely encourage you to send them in if they're generally tech related. For example, how does a microwave work? Or I've always wondered, how do Wi-Fi antennas send and receive communications? Please email me. My email address is tim@worldstart.com. If you have other specific computer questions, I'd encourage you to go to the WorldStart website, which is http://www.worldstart.com/ask/. And you're going to see right on the screen, this is to ask us a question. You can fill in your first name, your location, your email address, and type in your question, and we answer them randomly through our newsletters throughout the week. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.